Hi, I'm Markus, and I'm about to show you how to use the Password Manager browser extension to add passwords straight from your browser. To add a new account to Avira Password Manager, simply navigate to a website. Enter your username and password. To add your account to Avira Password Manager, please confirm the Save pop-up, click Add. To check that this account has been added to your Password Manager, click on the browser extension icon and search for the account. If you want to open your Avira Password Manager dashboard, click on the user symbol at the top right and then on Open Web Dashboard. But now I'll show you how to autofill your account details. Click on the browser extension icon, find your account, and click on it. You're automatically directed to the account page and logged in. No more typing. Or simply navigate to a web page and use the autofill menu to select and autofill your login information.
I hope you agree. Life's easier with Password Manager.